お前は行かなくていいのか。
ん？
故郷なのだろう。
姉様も落ち着いたら手紙を書くって言ってたからね。
Behind a large armor, there is a man who has been through a lot throughout his life. And in this scene, we see a little of the Goblin Slayer's feelings. When asked by High Elf Archer why he didn't write a letter to his family, Goblin Slayer ends up saying something very sad about his family's view of him. Without a doubt, his past was very difficult.
手紙書いてみたら？
読んでもらえるとも思えん。不出来な弟だ。
仮にも銀刀級じゃないの。
そうか。
そうかしら。よくやってると思うけど、まったく。オルクボルグって本当、そうかばっかりね。
お前の姉が結婚できてよかったと思う。